pa mais. Ay, hindi mo pa namamasa ang camera ko. Tungkat lang kita sa makamang-kamang pa. So, public beach. Itong Bugan, ay sorry. Ang Campo Manis Bay is actually public beach. But right beside it is
Some sea urchins.
Where?
Over there.
Meron daw sea urchins, sabi ni Kai Kai. And then, at makikita nyo guys, yan. Public beach siya. So, white sand, public beach. And right over there is Bugana. It's a private resort with lots of amenities. May pool, may kayaking. They have, meron din silang para sa island hopping.
Why are you not swimming?
I am swimming, but I could not swim because of the camera. You want to hold the camera for me? You want to hold the camera?
I really want to swim.
Because you want to swim? Okay, wear your goggles. Wear your goggles. Wear your goggles. Where? Where? Not where. Where? Yon.
Can you video me?
Yes, since I'm already videoing you. Just keep on swimming. I'm videoing you.
I'm finding fish.
You're finding what? So maganda siya guys, if you have kids. Safe naman siya for kids kasi hindi siya gaano kalayo. It's safe for kids, right? Is it safe for kids?
Yes.
Pero hindi siya super fine sand. Hindi fine yung sand niya like Boracay. May mga bato-bato. Pero what could you complain for 30 pesos na entrance fee para sa sasakyan?
Wait, I'm gonna tell.
Yes? What are you gonna tell the high guys?
I see over there.
You tell
the shells. Go!
You tell the high guys. Come on, high guys. Sige na! Huh?
I tell na.
You tell the high guys. Come on. Sige na. Matakas na ko, bye-bye.
No!
Sige na, hi guys. Kung wala ka mang hi guys.
Hi guys.
Ano sasabihin mo sa hi guys?
She found gold shells.
She found gold. According to Kai Kai, she found gold shells and... You found what? Fishes? Did you find fishes?
No, I can't see. Because my goggles is dirty.
Her goggles is dirty, so she wasn't able to find fish. She can't see. Okay. Lapi, lapi. Ito ang aming menu. This is pork chop courtesy of mommy. Rice courtesy of mommy. Coke, courtesy of mommy. Ayaw yung lagaw, courtesy of Tita Miking. Ang cake, courtesy of Jessica.
Happy birthday!
Ano yung parang sino yun? Mali na kumaya.
Tapos na kami mag-lunch, guys. Knock-knock time na. We will go visit Bugana Beach and Dive Resort. So, ito yung perimeter fence nila. Yan. Maganda naman. Aesthetically maganda. Kahit nasa public area kayo, pwede pa rin naman ma-swimming sa beach area ng Bugana Beach Resort. Anong masasabi mo, Mai? Maganda ang Campo Manes?
Maganda na rin. Pwede na rin.
Pwede na rin. Sa 30, sa 30 pesos, sa 30, pwede na rin. Maganda ang Campo Manes?
Oo.
Bakit? Wala pa nakatapos interview. So, andun sila sa may stairs. Punta tayo dun sa stairs kasi may pictorial pa dun. Ano nga na sa babaw to? Hindi worth it sa saka. Pero makita ang bilog na kwan. Ato o. Oh. Sige mga saka ko. Makakatsaka ko, Mikey.
Picture naman tayo lang.
Oo, para ma-videohan ko.
Handa, ha?
Bye!
Galang! Hindi kita.
So, akyat tayo, guys. Akyat tayo. Para makita natin dun sa pinakamataas. Pero okay pa, carry pa. May sign doon, it's Campo Hills. So, let's see. Wala siyang, ano guys, wala siyang safety railings. So, talagang, whoops! Dapat mag-ingat if climbing the stairs. Welcome to Campo Hills. Hingal pa ako, but sobrang ganda dito from the top. Makikita yung beach area ng Campo Manus Bay kung saan sila naliligo kanina. Medyo matirik pataas, walang safety railings, but it's okay, it's worth it. Yan guys, so kita nyo, ang ganda. Sobrang ganda. So bababa na tayo. So, ingat lang tayo guys sa pagbaba kasi sharp yung stones, yung mga bato. It's not recommended to walk with chinelas, but this is only what I have and I don't want to walk barefoot. So, slow na lang tayo. Slow pace lang tayo dito. And ito yung stairs pababa. So, walang handrails. So, ingat always.
Ingat. Segundo bogya, makita na lang isda yan, isda ni Lumet, ibus kang labas o rilupok yan. Isda ka po, Andrea, makita nila, tinaw, isda. Pula mata,
yan, ito, nangyay, po niya lang, kinara. Kami na yan.
Basta ka kwan, sila dumula mo na di tuloy, di? No, dahil hindi niya kwan, ha? Do trap niya, ha? That's it guys for this vlog. I hope that you enjoyed our videos. We hope that you have subscribed. See you again in our next video. Bye-bye.